Hey, how's it going, guys? It is your boy Tech God Ratchet, and welcome to the first video covering the new micro DLC Advanced Warfare has just come out with. So there are personalization packs as well as exosuit packs, and yeah, they look pretty cool. So I've got the magma and lightning personalization packs, which include a weapon camo, reticles, calling cards, as well as player emblems. Now these camos are animated and they look pretty amazing. In my opinion, the camos in Ghost were pretty dull, but these look amazing, really attractive, and with the animated magma, as you guys can see on screen, on the AK-12 and the Bal-27, looks pretty sick in my opinion. You could run around with that and get noticed. It is awesome. And those two, in my opinion, are my favorite camos which have come out. The magma lightning creature and nanotech creature is a bit bland and it's more of a greenish sort of color, and nanotech also similar kind of thing with blue. I haven't got those, but these personalization packs start with about $2, and the premium personalization packs is about $4, but that has an exoskeleton suit also, with the similar kind of design of the camo. You have premium exosuits which include an exoskeleton as well as a helmet, and those ones look pretty cool. I'm thinking of actually getting one, but maybe in the future later. They retail for $3 as well. And you have the World Flags Exopacks. I think I'll have images on screen for you guys to have a look at them. But there are flags of United States, United Kingdom, Canada, France, Germany, Australia, Italy, Spain, Netherlands, and Japan. So basically that puts the flags of the countries on the back of your exosuit. So that looks pretty cool too. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed the camo gameplay. You guys can see in the background, don't have some actual gameplay, but this is just showing off the camo to you guys, so you guys can have a better look at what you guys want to pick up if you do want to. But yeah, anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll be covering some live gameplays with these camos on, so look forward to that. And it is launched on Xbox, gonna be coming to PlayStation about a month later. So I'll see you guys in my next video. I'm out. Peace.